Hello, and welcome to another episode of How to Draw. Today, we will be drawing Hal from Angry Birds. Start the drawing off with the big. Toucans have really big beaks, and it's the best place to begin because of its size. Don't forget, he has a little underbite. This part is the belly part of the bird, and not the whole body. The eye is right behind the beak, and another line underneath is the bags from tiredness. The arm is like a human hand rather than a wing. The feathers on the top are rigid and square-shaped. For the legs, you only need to draw the toes and no legs. I'm now going to go over the lines with a black marker just to separate the colors properly. Now it's time to color him in. And that's that. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials from How to Draw.